Kyler Murray is short, especially as a quarterback. He's actually the shortest quarterback to ever play in the NFL. In his rookie debut in 2019, Kyler was running away from a defender in the pocket when his own lineman got in his way. The lineman, seeing how short Kyler was, tried to jump over him to give Kyler some space. But this move didn't work out too well.